Mom told me I had to practice my penmanship.
Mother says you can tell a lot about a person from their handwriting. That's why she reads my diary. So, let's see your skills.
Ta-da!
I think that's more like hand-wronging. Huh? 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 Huh?
So, you don't like my handwriting?
No, I was making a joke. A play on words, handwriting, hand-wronging. Pretty funny, huh?
Yeah, I guess it is funny now that you explained it. I never knew you were funny.
I like to keep it on a down low. But tonight, I shall release the comedy shackles. It's open mic night down at the Chocolate Chuckle Hut, and yours truly is performing.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna be great!
Yeah, I'm sure I would be, except I have no material!
You've got material? Yards and yards all over your body.
Oh, great. The kids got jokes. I don't have any. I just think too fast. It's like, zing, there goes a joke, whoosh, there goes another one. I don't have time to write my genius down.
Hey, I can do it. I can practice my penmanship by writing your jokes down.
Oh, I don't know. I got the stand to look after. Fruit doesn't sell itself. Except for the sell itself berries. Okay, you guys are in charge.
Yay! I'll write down all your jokes in this comedy gold.
Okay, let's start with a little observation comedy.
What's that?
It's where you look around and comment on all the funny things you see.
Like your fly being down?
No. That's what we call a sight gag.
Comedy gold! Observation comedy!
What's the deal with walking? It's like people have somewhere to be.
Right.
And what's the deal with hats? Why do people always wear them on their heads? Why not on their butts?
Then they'd be called butt hats.
Chowder, don't interrupt the creative flow.
Sorry.
Actually, write that butt hat thing down.
Good.